In this video, we will show you how to set up GameCapture Neo with OBS Studio for streaming or recording. If you are looking for information on how to connect your GameCapture Neo to your console, head to our support site at help.elgato.com for a detailed guide. With your device connected and console turned on, launch OBS Studio. Inside of the OBS Studio interface, you will have a space listing scenes and a space listing sources. In the Sources list, click on the plus button and find New Video Capture Device from the list. A new window will pop up asking you to write a custom name. Next, in this new Properties window, choose Elgato GameCapture Neo from the list. Once selected, you should now see a preview from your game console. If you do not see a video preview or the device isn't listed, make sure that you allow OBS Studio to access cameras and microphones. On Windows, this setting can be found in Windows Settings, Privacy and Security, then under Camera. Make sure Let Desktop Apps Access Camera is enabled. You will need to do the same on the microphone menu for game audio. On macOS, you can find this option under Mac Settings, Privacy, then Camera, and Enable Access for OBS. Do the same under the microphone menu for game audio to be captured as well. On Windows, you typically won't have to change any settings in this window, besides which video device. On macOS, change the preset from High to 1920 by 1080. But once all this is set, click on OK to close out of this window. On macOS, you will have an extra step though. Go back to the Sources list, go to the Add menu, and choose Audio Input Device. Give it a custom name, click on OK, and then choose Elgato GameCapture Neo from the new input window. On macOS, video and audio from the capture card are separate, and it just requires this one extra step. For both Windows and macOS, you can add your microphone to the scene in the same way. Add new audio input device, choose a name, click on OK, and choose your microphone from the drop-down list. Now for listening to the game audio. Next to your scenes and sources is the audio mixer. Click on the gear icon to open up advanced audio properties. Under the audio monitoring column for your GameCapture Neo, set this to monitor output. This setting means that the sound from your capture card will be sent to both your headphones and out to your stream or recorded file. Next, go into the OBS Studio settings by going to File, Settings, or clicking on the Settings button on the bottom right. Then, go into the Audio tab. In the Advanced section, make sure that monitoring device is set to your normal headphones output. Perhaps this is the headphone port on your laptop or the port right on your microphone. It will depend on your personal setup. This is where you'll be listening to the game audio instead of the headset connected to your console. Next, head into the Video tab. For a simple 1080p 60fps stream or recording from your GameCapture Neo, set base canvas size to 1920 by 1080. Then set the output scaled resolution to also 1920 by 1080. If you do not see 1920 by 1080 listed, all you need to do is type it in. For a 60fps stream or recording, make sure that the FPS setting is set to 60. Finally, go to the Output tab. Here is where you define the bitrate for your stream, which is another aspect that affects the quality of your video. For Twitch.tv, you will want to keep the video bitrate below 6000 as per Twitch's guidelines. Audio bitrate can be left on 128 or 160. YouTube supports higher bitrate streams. We will have their guidelines linked down in the description. For 1080p, they specify up to 12000 for the H.264 format. Video encoder should typically be set to a hardware option for optimal performance. NVENC or NVENC represents your NVIDIA graphics card. AMF is for AMD. QSV is for Intel processors and graphics cards. And on macOS, you might be defaulted to Software X264. But you should also find Hardware Apple for their built-in hardware video encoder, which we would recommend choosing for the best performance and definitely battery life on MacBooks. Encoding preset can be left at the default. If you plan on recording gameplay to edit later, then the bitrate can be practically as high as you wish. Keep in mind though that higher bitrates do result in larger files. For better compatibility with video editing apps, change the recording format from MKV to MP4 or fragmented MP4. Lastly, if you always want OBS to save a copy of your stream, you can switch up to the General tab in Settings and check the option Automatically Record When Streaming. Now you don't need to worry about downloading your streams later. If you notice that your game does not fit the entire preview, select your Game Capture Neo layer and hit Ctrl F on Windows or Command F on macOS to fit the game to the canvas. There is a whole lot to OBS Studio, but this will get you started. If for any reason things aren't working quite right with your Game Capture Neo, please reach out to our support team at help.elgato.com. Subscribe to us here on YouTube to learn more about Game Capture Neo and other Elgato products. Thanks for watching.